வணக்கம், என் பேர் சின்மை ஸ்ரீபாத.
தொழில் தொழிலதிபர்
ரந்த்ரு தொழிலதிபர் இஸ் மேல். வணக்கம், என் பேர் சின்மை ஸ்ரீபாதா. என்னோட ட்விட்டர் ஹேண்டில் @ சின்மை. நாம் பாடகி, டப்பிங் ஆர்டிஸ்ட் மற்றும் ஆண்டர்பிரினர்.
I belong to a musical lineage, so it's not as if you have an option. While you walk, while you eat, while you sleep, music is a part of your life. You know, I used to believe that people can debate, disagree, and then forget about it and move on. But I realized that everybody doesn't think like that. It's been quite a journey of using the tool for what it is. Being a part of the second wave of the Me Too movement, which also broke out in a huge way on Twitter, when you know, come out and say, this man did this to me, or this person sexually harassed me. For anybody, I think society in general is not a safe space for anybody yet. To have a safe platform to say that, or a safe space to say that, was very imperative. At the same time, we finally got a voice, you know, to speak up about what happened to us. So Sujata Gidla, the author of Ants Among Elephants, she wrote a thread on casteism. It's beautiful. That entire thread is beautiful. It's actually one of my favorites that I keep going back to. So I have learned a lot, especially when I read those threads. This was the mic that a lot of marginalized sections of society needed in the first place. And I think social media did allow them the chance of holding onto the mic, because I think those who had the mic were not willing to pass it on. So
I persevere. When I pick up something, I see it through to the end. Perhaps I'm tenacious. I'm a singer. I'm a voice.